Hey guys, and welcome to the very first vlog of 2017, other than the New Year's vlog, because basically the New Year's vlog was in 2017, but this is the first official vlog of 2017. I haven't vlogged for like 2 weeks at most, like a week and a half, something like that. It is the 12th of January right now, and it is beautiful outside right now. A little bit windy, but it's like 70 degrees, 60 degrees, somewhere around there. Look, Siri, what's the temperature outside? 66 degrees. It is.
66 degrees right now.
Thank you, Siri. It's 66 degrees outside, and it is January 12th. That is almost unheard of in West Virginia. So, updates. The last 2 weeks have been kind of crazy. We've been rearranging furniture. As you guys can see, our old couch is currently on the front porch because we're trying to sell it, and we figured we'd bring it out here on the porch for anybody who wants to buy it, so it'll be easier to get out the door and all that kind of stuff. So it's outside right now. We're either going to sell it or take it to the dump and get rid of it. So that's outside right now, our old furniture. Our new furniture is in the house. A lot of it has not been set up. We got a new couch, a love seat, we got a TV stand, and we got a TV ordered that we came, that we got, that is coming. And so I'll show you guys the setup inside right now. But we haven't really set up our living room the way we want to yet. We're still like putting together furniture and getting furniture to come in and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, basically we got a new couch, a new love seat, TV stand, and the couch and the love seat were a lot bigger than we expected. So we had to not arrange it. You know, we had to rearrange everything. And so our house living room area is kind of a mess right now. Also, I put some shelves up in my room that I got for Christmas. You guys who watched the Christmas vlog saw I got 6 little shelves for my room that I put up in my room. So I've been doing that. I also have been trying to declutter and get rid of some stuff. I actually want to start a declutter series on my main channel soon, so I can declutter and get rid of some of my furniture and some of just the stuff in my room that I don't use, and clothes and all that kind of stuff. So all that will be coming. That's basically the update. It also snowed this past weekend. It was our first major snow. We got, I think it was like 5 inches. It snowed one night and then it was fine, and then it snowed like a couple days later, and then I think it was Monday night, someday this week, it got really, really, really cold. Like below zero cold. And then yesterday and today it's been really, really nice out. So yeah, that's kind of the update of what's been going on with me. I am just sitting outside. I had a doctor's appointment this morning at 1:30, so I went to see my psychiatrist today. This morning I got up early, worked out, went to my appointment, came back, and we just got back. And yeah, so I'm just chilling outside right now. I'm gonna go in and clean and kind of declutter some stuff. That's basically what I've been doing the past 2 weeks, is just trying to get rid of stuff and getting more organized for the new year. And yeah, I think me and Emmy might go for a walk here in a little bit, since it is so nice and it's probably not gonna last long. I swear, like 2 days from now, this weekend, it'll be snowing, but right now it's almost 70 degrees, so I'm gonna enjoy it while I can. So yeah, I'll vlog a little bit for you guys today. I'm glad to be back vlogging. I'm gonna film some main channel videos tonight. I haven't filmed any main channel videos. I've just been taking a break for the first couple weeks of the new year. I've just been taking a break from YouTube, both main channel and vlogs, but I'm back now. I'm ready. I'm excited. I'm motivated for this year. It's been a slow process to get motivated. And, you know, things don't change overnight, but I'm hoping this year is a really, really, really great year. So, we'll see. All right, guys, so this is our new living room setup at the moment. This is the love seat. Looks like that. It also came with a ton of these pillows. I really, really like them. But this is our love seat. And then that little rug right there. That was actually in my dorm, that rug was, but And then here's the couch. I'll move the sheet and show you. But this is the couch. And I think it looks good. And we're gonna change these curtains. We thought the couch was darker than it actually is. We thought it was darker. So we're gonna change the curtains. But I think those curtains actually don't look that bad right now. But we are gonna change those. And then this over here, once it's finished, is going to be our TV stand. But yeah, this is our new kind of living room setup. We were going to put this love seat over there where the chair was before and put the couch where our old couch was, which was right here. But it doesn't fit like that, so we haven't done that yet. We're still in the process of rearranging stuff, but I really like this couch. It's nice. It came with a whole lot of pillows, and I like this setup. Kind of behind the window, and then our TV stand will go right there, and obviously we'll move all that, but it's still in the process of being done. And then there's a giant picture of me that is actually one of my senior pictures. But yeah, and we're also going to paint the walls and take the wallpaper off and all that good stuff. So that'll be a project for this weekend, which I might vlog. We're going to paint this weekend, I think. So there's that being done. That will come down, I think. Not sure how all this is going to work out. This is not my project. This is my mom's. I think it's going to turn out good. We'll see how it turns out. I'll keep you guys updated on that. And then also this happened. So, I, as you guys know, this is the wall behind where I film. Usually, I'm going to be changing my filming setup soon, but this is the wall behind there, and it used to be just white wall. And then I got that thing in the middle for an early Christmas present this year, and so I put that up on that wall, and then it was just that. And then I got these shelves right here. They're different size shelves, so I just kind of put them up like that, and I really, really like it. This also still may be rearranged, but so far I just have like books over here. I have some of my Bath and Body Works stuff here. I have a little thing that says my name. That is my grandma's basket that she always had, and it has some stuff in it. And then over there is a smile, and then I got some pens and pencils and stuff. But yeah, that's basically what we've been doing the last couple weeks that I haven't been filming. We've just been rearranging furniture and all that good stuff, trying to get together and deorganized and get organized and declutter is what I meant to say, not deorganized. But yeah, and also on my main channel, I'm going to be filming a room tour soon. So I'm going to film a room tour of it like this. It's really dirty right now. It'll be cleaner when I do the room tour, but I'm going to film a room tour of the room right now. And then I'm going to declutter and do like a declutter series on my channel. And then I'm going to film another room tour after I get rid of all my stuff and kind of probably get some new furniture, get rid of some clothes, and just make a little more space in here, because right now it just looks really cluttered. Not only because of the mess, but like all the stuff, like how close this is, and like it's just, there's not a lot of space in here. Everything's just kind of crammed together. So I'm gonna do a declutter series and get rid of some stuff, and yeah, and then we'll rearrange it all. But right now I'm going to go clean up a little bit. I'm going to do some laundry, do some dishes, clean up this mess and vacuum and all that kind of stuff. Hey guys, so I was just cleaning up a little bit, and I was getting the trash ready because for us the trash runs tomorrow, which is Friday. And I decided, it got me really excited for spring, so I decided to walk over here. Holy cow, does everything look dead. As I told you guys, it snowed over this past weekend. And look, remember how all that was like grown up? And now there's literally like, it's all dead. But it's so pretty out here, and it feels like spring even though it's January. I'm literally wearing shorts, guys. That's how warm it is out here. And I'm not freezing. And there's a breeze coming through that actually is not freezing. Like, I am still hot. and I'm wearing shorts in January. Does this blow anybody else's mind like it does me? It literally blows my mind. And look, you guys can now see all down the river. Like, all this is dead. Kind of looks pretty though. Kind of looks pretty, but kind of also looks dead. I wish I would have vlogged while there was snow on the ground because it looks so pretty. I did vlog, I think there's one clip in it of, in my unseen 2016 video, I think there's one clip of the snow when we were driving and I took a picture of the mountains, like a video of the mountains, how they looked with the snow on them. But yeah, this is what it looks like now. The sun is out. It's about 4 o'clock now, so I decided to bring Emmy out for a little walk since it'll be dark in like an hour, and also it's probably going to snow this weekend. They're calling for it, so this will probably be the last time it's this warm out until April, end of March, April, sometime around there is when it'll probably warm up for good. But right now I'm just enjoying this spring weather in January. So I think we're gonna walk up the road if there's not too much traffic, but people are coming home from work. So I think we might walk up the road a little ways, but this is what it looks like. It's so pretty, and it's so gets me excited for spring. I seriously cannot wait. I love being outside, but unfortunately in the winter time you can't be outside in it a whole lot because it's cold. But weather like this just makes me want to be outside more. When I'm outside more, I'm happier. My depression doesn't act up as much. And yeah, so I'm outside today. I'm gonna enjoy it while it's here. Sorry guys, a car came, but we are painting the house this weekend and finishing up some home renovation stuff that we're doing. And so I will probably vlog this weekend. Also, if it snows, I'll vlog for you guys. But just look at this, it's so pretty. There's a glare off the sun, but it's just so pretty. So I decided to walk up there the road right as the sun is setting. Look how pretty that looks, guys. Is that not the prettiest thing you've seen? Everything looks dead though. This don't look that pretty, not anymore. It's all dead. But that picture right there is just gorgeous. Look guys, remember last year when this was all like grown up, I keep calling it grown up, when it was all, the leaves were on the trees, now it's all dead. And also look at this. Usually in the summertime, you can't see the river from here because all this is like got leaves on it. Now you can see straight through it. But look at this. Look how pretty that is. I'm so blessed. I'm glad I got out today. Here's the river. Look at this, guys. Hell, the camera don't even capture how pretty it is. I needed a day like this. I haven't been feeling the best. Been a little depressed in the new year, honestly. I was so excited for it before it came, and then it came, and I just fell into a depression. That's kind of how depression works. You don't plan to be in it, but it just kind of happens sometimes. But it ain't nothing a little sunshine can't help. So I'm glad we had a day like this. All right guys, made it to the church that I always go to. I always walk up that hill. You guys who have watched my vlogs for a while know this church. I usually go up there and sit on the picnic table, but sun's going down pretty fast. I think it's gonna be dark here pretty soon. Yeah, it's 4:30, so it'll start getting dark in like a half hour, so I think I'm gonna head back. But I found some nice little trails to go down to the river. I'm not gonna do it now because it's muddy and I'm by myself. And if I slide down in the mud and land in the river, then nobody's gonna come save me. So even though Emmy, I'm sure, would try, but she's the size of a rat, so I'm pretty sure she's not gonna make it. But looks so pretty out here. I just love this. I really just needed a day like this, and I'm glad that God gave me one, because he just knew today was for me and everybody else out there that was depressed and needed this day. So nice, so pretty. Makes me so excited for spring. Guys, I am determined to lose weight this spring, summer. I'm gonna start now. I have a couple weights at home that I'm gonna try and do, and then I'll do like sit-ups and push-ups and stuff that don't require weights. But I gained a lot of weight in the last year just because of my depression and anxiety and being stuck in the house and not really having a job and all that kind of stuff. I've gained a lot of weight, so I'm determined to burn it off. So you guys will see me outside a whole lot, hopefully when it warms up. Hopefully if it stays like this for the rest of winter, then I'll be outside a lot more, but I don't think that's gonna happen. But I'm gonna talk about that all in my main channel video that I'm gonna film tonight. So if you guys wanna see that, go over and watch that. It should be up by the time this video is up. So go see what all my goals are and hear me talk about that. All right guys, I'm back at the river now. I'm sitting on the one little edge of this thing that's not wet. But I'm also scared to swing my feet around because I'm terrified of heights and I'm scared of falling in the river. Even though there's like a slab down there that I can land on, that I usually sit on, but I'm not gonna go down there. But this is where I'm sitting. It's so pretty. I'm gonna turn some music on and just enjoy it while it lasts. Scratch that. I moved down to the ledge. I was up there, now I'm down here. And I do have my feet hanging over because I got up the courage to finally come down here. Hopefully I can get back up that little hill right there, because it's muddy and that's where I came down from. If not, I guess I'm stuck here. I'm sorry guys. I'm just gonna hang out here for the rest of life. Can't really see the sunset from where I'm sitting, but it looks so, so pretty. Just chilling by the river. Looking under the river. It's cool for me to look under the bridge, not under the river. It's just cool to see what's going on under there, especially when the tide is so low. Even if I did fall in, I don't think it would carry me. It's not strong enough. It's not tall enough. I think I'd be able to stand up, but so, so pretty. I wish it would stay like this for forever. I'm obsessed with this song, guys. It's so good. Hilary Duff is bae, and also just perfect. Hey, quit. I have trouble with those like bar chords where they're like that. It's like an A but like a bar chord. If you guys are any like person who knows anything about guitars or music, these like chords where instead of like a bar chord with like your pinky and your ring finger, it's a bar chord with like an A chord that includes your middle finger. I have trouble with those. Soak up the sun, everybody. When it's sunshining, and it hasn't been sunshining in a really long time, enjoy it and soak it up. And my dog is doing wild shit behind me. Anyways, it's amazing how just a sunny day can improve your mood. And I literally don't know what my dog is doing, so I'm gonna go. Guys, if you've been watching my vlogs for a really long time, you know that we never hardly sit in my living room. Unless, of course, like, somebody's over and then we all sit in the living room and talk, or usually the kitchen even then. But I think we've gotten more use out of this couch now that it's like out on the porch and getting ready to be gone. I think we've gotten more use out of it in the last couple days that it's been warm and we've been outside and the couch has been outside than we did when it was in the house. Look at my Emmy. Well, she was curled up there, but she heard me talking about her, so she came out. But We've seriously gotten more use out of this couch today than we have probably the entire time that it's been in the house. But this couch will be going soon. I'd like to give it to somebody. We don't need it. We want to get rid of it, and we're going to take it to the dump. So I'd like to give it away for free. So if anybody, if we still have this couch when I post this vlog, I will leave this part in. If not, I'll cut it out. But if anybody needs a couch, please come and get this. It's free. We're trying to give it away or sell it or just take it to the dump and just get rid of it. It just needs gone. So if you guys need a couch or know anybody that needs a couch and the chair's down there, please, please come get it. Also, do you see what my dog is doing? I don't know if the camera is pointed to where you can see what she's doing. She's just laying down, like in between my back. You see her, guys? Alright guys, so I'm back at the house now. I'm going to put on a podcast, clean up a little bit. It's not too dirty out here. My mom actually did the dishes for once in the last 2 years that I've lived here. She did the dishes yesterday. So I think it's because I hadn't done them for 2 weeks. So she finally got fed up with them and did them. So maybe I'll stop doing the dishes altogether. But there's a couple in here. I'm going to clean off this mess and put this away. This is my mom's shaker that she got. It's a Wild Turkey. Whoops, it's not screwed on. It's a Wild Turkey honey shaker. She actually bought herself one for Christmas, and then my uncle also bought her one. So we had two, which you guys will see in my Christmas video. So I'm gonna clean all those, put those away, and yeah. So guys, I feel like this is a weird way to end the vlog. I just filmed, as you guys can see, I just filmed my What 2016 Taught Me video, and literally while I was in the middle of the video, I was getting messages from my cousin, and I just kind of ignored him. But I read the message, and my grandfather passed away. It's such a weird feeling right now. Like, I was crying a minute ago, but I didn't want to turn the camera on. I'm not very close with my dad's side of the family, and it was my dad's father that passed away. But it's still really, really sad. I'm without words right now, and I'm really trying not to cry. But yeah, my grandpa Weatherholtz passed away today. It's such a weird feeling. But yeah, it just happened about 10:30. It is about an hour ago. I don't know what happened. I feel so weird. I'm sad. It's just weird. My grandfather was a character. He was an alcoholic, unfortunately, but when he was having good days, when he was not drinking, he was so much fun. We just had so much fun together. He's a character, and I loved him very much, regardless of how close I was with him. I only saw him like once a year, and I'm kind of regretting that now. So, but as I just filmed in my What 2016 Taught Me, this is another don't take life for granted and cherish the moments and all that kind of moment. So anyways, I'm gonna end this vlog. I'm gonna go try and figure out what happened, figure out funeral arrangements, all that stuff. I'm gonna talk to my sister, my brother, everybody, and just make sure everybody's okay. And I'm gonna go and deal with this on my own as well, because it is really hard. So I will see you guys in my next video. I apologize. I feel like this video was such a positive, happy video, and then it ended like this. But that's just life, so I'm sorry, and I will see you guys in my next video, whenever that may be. Rest in peace, Grandpa. I'm gonna miss you. Rest in peace, Grandpa.